Former Patriots quarterback Ryan Mallett has died. The team confirmed the death just a few minutes ago. Mallett reportedly drowned at a beach in Florida today. He was picked by the Patriots in the third round of the 2011 NFL draft. He was traded to Houston after two seasons. Ryan Mallett was a young man. He was just 35 years old.